calling me his friend Daddy, and today I'm going to pretend I'm my mom. Fun mama. So yes, feed the babies.
You're fun, Mommy.
Oh, yeah. Can you help me, fun Daddy?
All right, pull her legs and I'll hold the chair.
Ooh. I can't get it.
I think she's growing.
Yeah, she's growing a lot. I hair.
Okay.
I did her hair a little.
Oh, she looks so much like her mama.
Look to the side, baby. You know what you're going to eat.
Too late now.
Yeah,
she didn't make a mess.
It's under her shirt. The mess is under her shirt.
Oh no.
Wipe. I rinsed it off. I rinsed.
Good job, Mama.
Get out of there. See, it's been in her pants there. No, I don't. My feet are just stuck. There it goes. There it is. kiss him with Olivia in the comic sets and use that red, those red things on Mama's shirt. Now you be right here for lunch. That was dinner. And soon it will be lunch time. You have to say, will you please? No, just please, then you're not being out.
Pull her legs
through? I can't. She's a frog, baby. She's so frog. She's a frog, baby. Right?
Yeah.
Can you guess what you're going to do? Yeah, this too. We have lots of yetis and wits today. Your knees.
Yeah. So what do you tell me?
But I used to eat when I was a kid, and
Wow. Your kids are out of control. That really hurt my ears. Maybe she could sit on the chair.
On that chair part?
Yeah, maybe she's big enough.
No.
See, or she could use a little booster chair.
No.
No, she doesn't want to use the booster?
No. She isn't old enough.
Well, if you put her in the booster, you could feed them both at the same time. Well, one could use a high chair and one could use the booster chair.
No.
Okay.
We can feed the other one on this one.
Oh, good thinking. Her dill is staring at me.
Yeah.
I think he's hungry.
No, he wants his bottle. I should feed. feed him his bottle.
Yeah, the girl's got to eat. I think it's his turn.
Yeah. He never got to eat today. And plus, this is his chair on top of this high chair. So he's a wee bandit. He never sits down. He just stands in his high chair. Okay, Mommy?
Okay.
I'm a good mommy, right?
Right. But your little girls aren't very good.
Yeah. I don't want to. I mean, I do want to. Now, now.
You must be really hungry.
He has Twinkles and Dad of chocolate chips or M&Ms.
Ooh.
Isn't that crazy?
Yeah.
He went poopy again.
Oh my goodness. This reminds me of when you were a baby and you poop right after you get changed.
Yeah. Change him. Did that sound like he peed when I changed him?
Mm-hmm.
Every time I change his diaper, it sounds like he pees. This is his hood and he wears this every day. Isn't that crazy?
Yeah.
And this a rain jacket that has a hood so his head won't get all wet.
Oh.
Okay, so let's feed another deal. Pickles. His name is that because she wants pickles all the time, but he's too little because he's a little baby. Whoa, he can't fit.
Whoa, he's a big baby.
Yeah, so he needs this. This. So let's you think he was saying? I think he said no to that.
Maybe he's full.
That he's still freaking. I want cookie. Well, if he asked for it, nom. Cookie. I'm going to eat all your cookie. Nom. That means he's full.
Wow. Fuller. I got it. Just sounded a little like four, but I knew you were saying fuller.
Here you go. These are the only two seats you can pick from. Now, yummy.